magician.
And now I, the brilliant Betsy, will dazzle you with magic.